I love you so much, baby, okay?
Raptor!
Tell me why a guy like you needs my services.
I know that you buy your ex-wife cocaine. In exchange, she allows you full custody of your daughter. That's all the trust I need between us.
Fine. I'll represent you.
Who are you?
An angel of mercy. Let's jump and sit down.
Your Honor, in the interest of justice.
We request you dismiss with prejudice, Your Honor.
I agree. The complaint is hereby dismissed with prejudice.
You're worth the money.
Oh, you have no idea.
Tommy. It's been a long night. What do you say?
Leave it alone, huh?
What the fuck, Tommy? He's a federal fucking agent.
Yeah, well, now we in this together. We both implicated.
Having a real hard time being loyal.
Think they'll be loyal to you?
Joseph Proctor, you were a lawyer. You know what this is?
You have to have probable cause. You have to tell me what you're looking for.
Evidence of a crime.
We want you to wear this wire next time you meet with St. Patrick.
If I were to do this, I need a proffer. Guarantee that all this goes away no matter what he says or doesn't say. My life has turned to hell because I care enough to protect you.
I killed Tommy last night, Joe. I need you to alibi me.
Don't get me wrong. I would love to, truly, but I was literally with the feds while you were out playing Grim Reaper.
Joseph Proctor.
Yeah?
You've been served.
My cokehead ex is fighting for custody.
Call 911!
You don't want to do that, okay? You call 911, they have to report it.
Sorry.
I'm gonna let you take my little girl away from me.
Why'd you do it, Joey?
An illegal wiretap? You've gone too far, Sax. I'm gonna sue the fucking shit out of you.
Take me to court so your daughter can hear you let her mother die after she called you for help. Either way, Child Services will take Elisa Marie, and she'll know what she did. Or you help me, and I delete this recording.
Feds have a witness against you, Maria Suarez. If Maria testifies against both of you, I'm next. We are all connected.
I have another witness, Joe Proctor. Let him take it.
Fucking Proctor. Tommy, what are you doing here?
You go wrong, Proctor, but you can't hide.
It's a good run, Proctor.
This ain't fucking over.
It is for you.